Hi everyone, it's Josh here, Indy's older brother. You may have seen me in a few of his YouTube videos, but usually I'm more behind the scenes. But today I will be borrowing his YouTube channel for a bit and giving you guys a bit of an insight to something different. So usually you guys will be seeing a lot of core surf content on his channel, but today I'm going to be doing some spearfishing. I'm going to pick up my good mate Duke on the other side of the island. We're going to head out to a few reefs and hopefully bring a fish in, fillet it, cook it up, and share it with you guys. Hope you enjoy. I'm taking bilao number 2. Got my guns in, my float, my bag, got everything. Just got to get it down this little slope here. We'll have to ask some of the boys to help me get it in. All right, so as you can see, I've got the boat in the water. Fueled it up, got a full tank, got some water, that's about it, no snacks. We're relying on getting a fish to have something to eat later. I'm gonna go pick up my friend Duke, he's on the other side of the island, so it's about a 10-minute drive. And yeah, it's always good to dive with somebody, never dive alone. That's why I always try to include somebody with me when I dive, and Duke's my go-to dive buddy. Alright everybody, this is the infamous Duke Magroda. He'll be joining us for some fish slaying action today. Alright, so we're heading out to the dive spot. There is a bit of rain on the horizon, so either way, the caption of this video might either be getting caught in a tropical thunderstorm,
catching good fish,
or catching good fish, or both. We'll see. So as you can see, I have a GoPro ahead, so you guys will be getting sort of a POV view of what I'm seeing underwater, and hopefully I can get some fish killing action.
Alright guys, this is going to be our lunch. We're going to drive over and check it out. Catch of the day.
I'm gonna feed that skin to the dogs.
Yep. Dogs are gonna love this.
Alright, bit of fish going in there.
You gotta flour it before you batter it.
Ooh, ooh, mm.
Good stuff.
Get it. And then it's going in that batter and then in the pan. Alrighty, so we got our fish sitting nicely in that batter. And we're just waiting for our pan to heat up with the oil. And we are gonna commence our fish cooking process. Stay tuned.
Fish piece number 1 in. Fish piece number 2 in.
How good is that? Crispy goodness, straight from ocean to table. Alright, Juki's setting up his burger. Going for the double trouble.
Oh, looks pretty good.
Alright, let's go for the turn. Perfect. Give it the suppress. Filleted it, cooked it, and it's about to go in my mouth. Pretty damn good. Thank you guys for making it this far in the video. It's a bit of a longer video than you might be used to on this channel. Like I said, we haven't done much of this content, so if you want to see more of this, leave a comment below, and we'll see you on the next one.
Because you